Hi, Krista here at the Academy of Martial Arts. We put together a little video that shows three self-defense moves from what we would call the front choke position. These are very basic moves that any woman or child could do to potentially get out of a dangerous situation.